we're celebrating 105 years of the African National Congress. Obviously, the ANC in the 105 years, it has had its ups and downs. There are times when it's been very strong. There are times when it's been weak. As it is right now, I believe that it is strong, but of course it has quite a number of challenges that it has to deal with. One of those is the internal dynamics of conflicts, of people that are beginning to look at only themselves and not the interests of the African National Congress and the interests of the people of South Africa. But I'm confident that the ANC is able to deal with those issues because we've been able to deal with them in the past. I don't think that they are insurmountable. I don't think that we are not capable of dealing with them.